Baytown Police, EMS, and Fire and Rescue responded to the scene of a major accident at the intersection of East Gulf and 2nd Streets in Baytown, Texas. The accident occurred on Tuesday, October 19, 2010. According to a witness, the male driver of the pickup collided with the female driver, which caused her vehicle to spin out of control and careen into a nearby house. The female was taken by ambulance to the hospital.